So, I still use hardware to this day, believe it or not. Believe it, because I do. Because I do a bit of a, you know, hybrid mixing. So, you know, equipment such as a Neve 33609, Tube Tech CO1B. Yeah, come on, clap it up. Come on, clap it up. We're not here. Clap this up. A DBX 160, and at times, a transient designer. Come on, I need that for them kicks. Need that. The nominees for signal processing hardware are
BetterMaker, DARF Limiter, Heritage Audio, HA609A, McDSP, APB8 Analog Processing Box, Pultec, Pulse Techniques EQM 1S Mastering Equalizer, Rupert Neve Designs, 5254 Dual Diode Bridge Compressor, Solid State Logic Ultraviolet Stereo Equalizer.
And the winner of this year's Tech Award, Rupert Neve Designs.
Like one of the other awards tonight, this one's a little bittersweet. This is the first time we've been able to get together since we lost our co-founder, Mr. Rupert Neve, last year. He meant everything to me. It was the greatest thing of my life to be able to work with him and to build Rupert Neve Designs. I want to thank you all for the outpouring of love and support you gave us last year after he passed on behalf of everybody at Rupert Neve Designs and his family. And we will continue on making great things in the spirit of Mr. Rupert Neve. Thank you.